gusty winds appear to be playing havoc with that giant nutcracker float. At this point, I can't even see the nuts. They must have blown away.
Ah, we're really gonna fly down the hill with this stuff.
Merry Christmas! Dinner was full!
They want you to say grace. The blessing.
Save the neck for me, Clark.
Is your house on fire, Clark?
Don't throw me down, Clark.
Is this the airport? Oh, that was fun. I love riding in cars. Ellen, are you still dating Clark? Is Rusty still in the Navy? It isn't every day somebody moves into a new house. Grace, she passed away 30 years ago. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Fix the new post!
I don't want to look him straight in the eye. I don't want to tell him what a cheap, lying, no-good, rotten, poor-flushing, low-life, snake-licking, dirt-eating, inbred, overstuffed, ignorant, blood-sucking, dog-kissing, brainless, dickless, hopeless, heartless, fat-ass, bug-eyed, stiff-legged, spotty-legged, worm-headed sack of monkey shit he is! Hallelujah!
Griswold Jr.
Remember, don't try this at home, kids. I am a professional. Later, dudes.
Bethany? Does your cat by any chance eat Jell-O?
I don't know about the cat, but I sure am enjoying it.
You couldn't hear a dump truck driving through a nitroglycerin plant.
Can I refill your eggnog for you? Get you something to eat? Drive you out to the middle of nowhere? Leave you for dead?
No, I'm doing just fine, Clark. Just glad to be here.
Yeah.
This is a new non-caloric silicon-based kitchen lubricant. My company's been working on it. Creates a surface 500 times more slippery than any cooking oil. We're really gonna fly down the hill with this stuff.
And this here's our pride and joy, Snot.
Pretty name, Ed.
Yeah, we named him that because he's got this sinus condition. Snot, you roll over and let Uncle Clark scratch your belly.
You ain't never seen a set on a dog like this one, Scott Clark.
That's okay.
Griswold, where do you think you're going to put a tree that
Clark
big?
On the belly, and he'll love you till the day you
die. Bend over and I'll show you.
I really shouldn't. My hands are all chapped.
You've got a lot of nerve talking to me like that, Griswold.
I wasn't talking to you. I honestly think I would check thousands of tiny little lights if I wasn't sure the extension cord was plugged in. I lost my temper when I got my bonus, and I guess I said a few things I shouldn't have.
Bonus? How did you get a bonus? I cut out bonuses this year.
Yeah. Thanks
You're
for telling me.
You're not doing anything constructive.
I was expecting a check.
Run
instead, I got rolled in a jelly
get
pot.
Get my stogie.
If any of you are looking for any last-minute gift ideas for me, I have one. I'd like Frank Shirley, my boss, right here tonight. I want him brought from his happy holiday slumber over there on Melody Lane with all the other rich people, and I want him brought right here. With a big ribbon on his head. And I want to look him straight in the eye, and I want to tell him what a cheap, lying, no-good, rotten, fork-flushing, low-life, snake-licking, dirt-eating, inbred, overstuffed, ignorant, blood-sucking, dog-kissing, brainless, dickless, hopeless, heartless, fat-ass, bug-eyed, stiff-legged, spotty-lipped, worm-headed sack of monkey shit he is. Hallelujah! Holy shit! Where's the Tylenol?